Dana Cooks, and I'm here at Trumbull Day 2018. Why did I come here today? I have been coming here since I was a little kid. So many memories at this place. It was gone for a couple years, but now it's back. So I'm here for the food, the fun, and the fireworks. Follow me on Instagram at Chef Dana Cooks. Watch for a new video every single week on this channel right here, and at the end of this video, you hit subscribe in the top left-hand corner. It is 90 degrees in the shade here today. It's hot as hell. I'm here mostly for the food trucks. There's 24 food trucks here today. I'm gonna give you guys a little glimpse of what's going on here today in the food department, because you know that's what Chef Dana Cooks does. So enjoy and watch this video. I'll be back in the kitchen soon.
My name is Poppy. They call me Poppy. Kevin Keegan.
Where are you from?
Red Rooster, Stamford, Connecticut.
All right. And what is this that you gave me here on this stick?
That's a potato cone.
A potato cone.
Potato cone.
Okay.
Check it out.
Check it out.
Go ahead.
You're pretty confident about this, Poppy.
Go ahead.
Legit fried mashed potatoes. Amazing. This will be so good, like dipped in butter. He's giving me another one.
I want one.
Girls, you want one? Hey, try a potato cup.
All right, guys, introduce yourselves.
I'm Brian.
Eddie.
And what's your name?
Eddie.
Hi, Eddie.
Alex, come here, Alex.
Are you guys in charge of these fried mashed potato things here?
Of course.
They are awesome. I just had like three of them.